Holy crap! Did you see that lightning?
Shopping.
See that tree? Look at that tree.
I can't see anything out the window. It's too dark.
I was just afraid we were going past the power lines. I didn't want one to fall on top of it.
Yeah.
Thing is, though, you never get out of the vehicle when it hits the your power lines are down. Well, she didn't know what it is. Oh, what I don't like is the power lines here.
Oh my gosh. Boat now.
I want to get in here. Behind this freaking sun.
Oh. All these cars are like, screw that.
Crazy.
That was crazy.
don't want this thing to fall on top of us, though.
It's metal. I don't think it's going to fall.
Wow, look at the power went out.
Oh, really? That's crazy.
I hope that the trampoline holds.
I hope Sonny didn't jump out again. He's screwed this time.
Maybe we should have gotten the Benson on. It's crazy. You still recording?
Yes.
Recording over there? Look at all that water coming down.
I can't see anything out this window, as I told you already.
No, open it then.
No, I mean... Even with it open, I can't really see anything. Hey, at least we got a free car wash.
Yeah. Who knows what kind of damage we're having. All the hits that it took.
All the hail, yeah.
That was a big ass hail.
The back's still getting some damage. Oh, we gotta heat it up so it unfogs. Never mind, there's no fog. Holy crap. Here, can you record now? So I can eat my mints.
People are smart. They came in here like me, huh? Mm-hmm. That's the first thing I was thinking. I was like, great, come on, let's go under that big ass over thing right there. Don't get dead. Look at the truckers. They were like, screw that, I ain't going out there.
Holy crap! What is that guy doing? I'm just gonna go out there. He's like, I might as well get gas. Why didn't they just go through? Penguin's car.
Oh, he's trying to put his window up. Window wouldn't go up. See? That sucks. He must have been drenched.